very good evening to everyone. Today, I, Bhavna Sharma, is privileged to be present in the India Men's Show. And today, I'm honored to be present with the lady, the woman who has done a lot for this show, the MC of the show, Miss Anjum Chopra, who is a brilliant cricketer and has made not just India proud, but the world too of her. Welcome, ma'am.
Thank you.
Ma'am, I would like to know from you that what do you have to say about this wonderful event today?
It's very nice. And I think when this entire event was curated and I was asked to be a part of it, I also told the same thing, that it's women's, a lot of awards or a lot of functions are around the women, and it's probably the first one that I have been associated with, and I think not very many awards have been held for men, and yeah. It's a wonderful initiative.
Yeah, and ma'am, just to know about you, because your story has been incredible for all the women outside, so what mantra you would like to share with all the women to be confident, to be charismatic like you?
I just love doing what I do and try to become better at it, and that's exactly what I've always aspired to do. That is always exactly what I practice, and well, it's
and
a
that,
journey.
That worked for you.
Well, it's a journey. You keep working at it and you keep getting better at it.
Yeah, and you just say that life is not a destination, it's a journey.
Absolutely. Success is not a destination. Success is a journey, not a destination.
True, true. Thank you so much, ma'am, for sharing your views with us.
Thank you.
It was wonderful talking to you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
So, ma'am, this is Indian Men's Show. Like, you know that the fashion evolving for the men as well. So what do you want to, you know, what's your view regarding that, about the men fashion actually?
I think fashion itself is a very constant, improving, trendy aspect in our daily lives.
Yeah, that's right.
Whether be it men or women, it's a very, it's the only way where people, try to establish themselves or put forward their best foot without saying a word. By being fashionable, even if you don't speak anything and you're seen as a very smart individual, very turned out individual, you know, you automatically create that kind of an impression.
And that's right.
I think it's a very, very nice thing to do, and as I said, I'm happy to be here.
Okay. So, like, you know that this is fashion thing is going on. What is your fashion mantra? What is your fashion statement that you want to get?
See, I always feel, as I said, whatever is trendy, you should be part of it. But if it doesn't suit you, it doesn't help you become confident, whatever you're wearing, don't go by it. But as far as possible, I think I always believe in being simple, because I feel simplicity is not a simple thing. Mm-hmm. And if simplicity makes me look decent and appealing and well turned out, that's it.
That's really nice. So we are going to take oaths regarding road safety, okay? So any opinion or anything that you want to, you know, share regarding road safety?
I think it's also important about the pedestrians, how they behave and how a two-wheeler vehicle driver also behaves, because it's always easy to say that the person who's in the car is not conscious about the road.
That's right.
But I think it's also about the pedestrians, and it's equally their responsibility to keep themselves safe. It's not about other person keeping themselves safe. And I think in Delhi especially, we are pretty conscious about the rules and regulations. But as I said, it's always an evolving society, and it's always evolving, always becoming better.
So are you ready to take that oath?
Yeah, I'm a very conscious driver. I definitely make sure that it's the right rules that are followed, and I practice it myself because I don't want to get challenged at all.
That's really nice, and really thank you to talking to you. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.